Shall we pray? Father, in Jesus' name, our Heavenly Father, we thank you. For you are God in heaven and the earth, God of man and angel. We thank you for you are in charge, you are in control. Blessed be the holy name for daily protection we enjoy. Lord, we worship you. As we move into prayer meeting, let your anointing move us. Transform life, touch life, heal the sick in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' anointed name we have prayed. Amen. The strong tower, that is the prayer focus. The strong tower. The Bible defines the name of the Lord as a strong tower. Open the book of Proverbs chapter 18 verse 10. Saying, the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run therein and they are saved. I pray as I declare in the mighty name of Jesus, you and your family, you are saved. In the mighty name of Jesus, I say you are preserved. In the mighty name of Jesus, if you believe in that name, shout the name Jesus. Hallelujah. At every point in time, God has always making a provision anytime he wants to shake the world. He's a sovereign God. He can shake the world any moment, anytime. But he will always make a provision ahead of the shaking. In the time of wilderness, he made a provision of a bronze serpent that whosoever look will be saved. In the time of Noah, he provided an ark so that whosoever enter shall be saved. He has always make a provision in this end time that the name of the Lord will be a provision for protection for whosoever who believe shall be saved. As it is written in the book of Acts chapter 4, that there is no salvation elsewhere, no name given to the Son of Man by which we can be saved but the name of Jesus. I pray in this end time you are saved and preserved by the name, in the mighty name of Jesus. So what do you mean? What do I mean by strong tower is tall building structure erected to preserve, protect people in the time of trouble against their enemy, against all evil vices. That is the meaning of a strong tower, to preserve, to protect. And when you talk of righteous man that will run near him, will be the person who truly believe in the name of Jesus Christ, who actually believe in his heart, who is not calling the name in vain, who has integrity in calling the name. That is the righteous man that will enter into that strong tower. You will enter into that strong tower as a righteous man, as you believe in the mighty name of Jesus. You are believing. Your believing is not trusting easy way outside the scripture, trying another God, going to another, having another father elsewhere. That is the righteous who believe in Jesus and in Jesus alone. He say, how can we run into the refuge, running into the strong tower? Running means to seek. Those who seek the Lord, those who seek the Lord, that is just seeking him. That is the word, seeking him. Seek him. Ha, one beautiful fashion. Verse, he say, Jeremiah chapter 29, verse 13. He say, you will seek me and find me. Oh, when you seek me with all of your heart, my beautiful God. He say, when you seek me with all of your heart. This is the time that everybody will seek God. Nations seek God. Family come together, seek the Lord. For God has promised us that whenever we seek him, we will find him. Let's key into this promise. Let not overlook this promise. Everybody, let us seek God in this time that everybody is to be kept indoor. Let's seek the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, as you seek him today, you will surely find him. The Lord will reveal himself to you. The Lord will preserve you. The Lord will protect you. For he promised, when you seek me, you will find me. Jeremiah chapter 29, verse 13. In the mighty name of Jesus, the Lord will reveal himself to us. He will even tell us the reason behind all this situation. Whenever we seek him, declaring, fasting and prayer, just like the day of Nineveh. And do you know Nineveh was, in the Bible time, was the area of China. When God wanted to visit the place with anger because of their sin. Hallelujah. And the people proclaim, they declare fast, and the Lord turn away the anger upon the nation. So today, if we do the same, we see the same God, the Lord will surely have mercy upon us in the mighty name of Jesus. The name, I want you to call the name of Jesus and say, Jesus, I run into you. In the mighty name of Jesus, I come into you. I seek you today. In the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says, seek not the world and everything thereof. Whosoever love the world, the love of the Father is not in him. And the world is passing by with all the worldly pleasure. But those who do the will of the Lord will remain secure. You are secure. Your family is secure. You are protected. The world will protect you. The name, the word is a strong tower. I preserve you by the name of the Lord. You are preserved. Your family is preserved. Raise up your bottle of water as I plead the blood of Jesus. Let everybody shout the blood of Jesus 7 times. And let the name of Jesus rule in your house. And today you will have testimony. Thank you, Abba Father. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Let somebody shout, Jesus!